Hi, this informative video is to aid you in measuring the AC output voltage of our Tripp Lite power inverter systems. First, we ask that you use a true RMS meter to get the best results. If you only have a digital meter or a multimeter, by the end of this demonstration, we'll show you what the results will be. Let's begin. First, we want to set the true RMS meter to the AC setting. We want to take the leads of the meter and we want to place them into the front of the Tripp Lite power inverter. Tripp Lite power inverters take 12 volts DC and they invert it into 120 volts AC. The output from the power inverter should be 120 volts on the true RMS meter. If you get between 80 to 90 volts on the multimeter or the digital meter, that voltage is perfectly all right. Both voltages are acceptable and they show that your Tripp Lite power inverter is working properly.